We all forgot our IDs. Would you buy a six pack or something?
Someone did this for me when I was your age. It's like a rite of passage, right?
I had a good feeling about you.
That makes one of us.
Whoa! Look at the nipples on this guy.
Why would you tweak the nipples? That's Buddha.
Did you convert to Buddhism?
Want to stay for dinner?
Is it make your own pizza night?
Sure, great idea.
Honey, I don't want to see you throw away your education. You have an advanced degree.
I've waited to do this for so long.
No, no. Whoa, get up, get up.
Just a second.
I need to lay low for a week.
My dad's running some lame divorcee mixer, so he'll be late. Dad, you're supposed to knock.
Wow, high school students are looking rougher and rougher these days.
Who are you?
It's kind of hard to explain.
Hey, did you hear the one about the grown woman who started hanging out with a bunch of pubescent kids?
No, what?
No, I'd never heard of it before either.
I don't know what to do with my future. And I gave myself a week.
I never anticipated having to find a place where I fit in by the time I was an adult either.
What do you say? Is this the time?
You can stay here a little longer if you need to.
One more try.
Hey.
And a happy night.
Maybe we would take my daughter's t-shirt off. It's a little creepy.
You are driving around getting chocochinos with
Megan. Is that your drug dealer?
I'm gonna tell you something that I've gotten some perspective on recently.
You can't keep putting aside what you want for some imaginary future. You just gotta suck it up and go with your gut.
You're boning Mr. Hunter?
No, it's not like that.
It's gross.